Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to stop Edge from asking to be the default browser on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The procedure is through the registry editor. So press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. In the registry editor window, go to HKEY Current User, Software, Policies, Microsoft. Right click on Microsoft and select New Key. Name this key Edge and hit enter. After this, we need to create a value named Default Browser Setting Enabled. Right click in the right pane, New Beaver 32-bit value and paste this value here. Now double click on it and make sure that the value data is 0. Click on OK. A value data of 0 means that the setting is disabled, and if I say default browser setting enabled is disabled, it means that you will not get the prompt to make Edge as a default browser and nor will the registry allow the same. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.